Photos, Haitian Center, a refuge for transgender people.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.